This is the Tsar Bomber. The largest man-made explosion in history. The bomb was more powerful than all the bombs exploded in the Second World War. Combined, it was 1,400 times more powerful than the nuclear bombs detonated over Nagasaki and Hiroshima. The shockwave from the bomb raced around the world three times, and shattered windows in Finland, 500 plus miles away. The 295 bomb used was painted in reflective white paint, to hopefully aid in deflecting the heat. The total destruction radius for the bomb was estimated between 22 to 34 miles. The Tsar Bomber has left a lasting legacy on nuclear technology. Only one of these bombs was fully built and tested. But there were several casings made for several bombs, should more have been made.